Hello, I'm Maury Johnson from Monroe County, West Virginia. It was a disappointing shock this past August when the Appalachian Trail Conservancy announced a $19.5 million secret conservation stewardship agreement with the Frack Gas Mountain Valley Pipeline. Sign this petition today to tell the Appalachian Trail Conservancy that the trail is not for sale.